Alright, Monkey Dash here, picking up exactly where I left off. It's 2 out of 3 trials done. It's now time to learn how to fight with a sword. So, to do that, you have to go to the house and meet Captain Smirk and such. There's this path here that you... I wonder if there's anything meant to be down here, or if this was meant to be like a way in there. That goes nowhere. House. Oh, here he is. Hello. Let's just try. Weapons. Stop. You must pay a toll. Gotta pay the troll toll. Okay. There's a certain... I'm not sure what you have to say to him to get the thing. Oh, here we go. This is probably it. There you go. And now I've got something for my repertoire. Oh. It's literally what he was saying. Okay.
None shall pass. You can't pass until you pay the toll.
Oh, please, can't I pass? Can you just beg him?
You gotta pay the troll toll to get into the boy's hole.
Ah, I hate you. But he doesn't, does he? He doesn't eat you. I think, yeah, what happens if you get it wrong 3 times? I'm going to find out. Because he doesn't eat you. Yeah, this is another thing I didn't like about Tails. Like, we're meeting this troll here, but then it turns out he's not actually a troll. And so, like, the whole, all the games, they don't have, like, mythical creatures like this. And then in Tales, suddenly there's mermaids. Which is, you've got the undead. But that's fine, I guess. Like, they establish, like, it's a ghost story. So it's pirates versus ghosts, and that's it. But the mermaids kind of come out of the blue a little bit. I mean, they are classic pirate mythology. But they haven't... It's a weird thing that they've not been established before. I don't think they really fit. Not a massive issue, but I think this is better where it's like, oh, he's a troll, and then it turns out he's not a troll. Okay, I'm gonna try and give him mints. Pretty useless. It's not what I want. Give vows to troll. Give map to troll. Okay, so that's 3 now. He's supposed to eat me now. He just doesn't. Oh. That's a lie. I've already offered him this, but okay. So I know what I'm supposed to give him. He just says it's all useless. Will he say the money's useless? Saltier. Oh, that was a clue. Alright. Give the red herring to the troll. Pass. And for some reason, George Lucas eats the raw fish. I don't know how you're supposed to realise that was him. Why is he just gone now? Do I want to speak to Stan first? Nah. No, let's just make this about the treasure hunt. It's all clear. And I am going to do it properly. It's like, speedrunners, they use an exploit so that you only need to know like a handful of insults, but I'm going to do this properly. Straight in with the insults. I want to know what this history between them is. It sounds so exciting. Oh, no, wait. Can pick up exactly where you leave off. I have to do this to get in. Isn't there an easier way? It'll cost me what? No? 30 pieces of eight? Oh, that's nothing. Got one. Yeah, okay, I'll pay you. Say no more, say no more. Let's see your sword. I do have this deadly looking chicken. Okay, check it out. Okay, you maggot. Why don't you whip that sword out and let's see what you can do with it. Boy, you fight like a dairy farmer. I usually don't waste my time with vermin like yourself. But seeing as this LeChuck thing has put a cramp on business, I've got no choice. I need the money. Yes. I can see this is going to take some special measures. Just want you to know, I don't do this with everyone. It's only because I feel that special student-mentor pieces of eight bonding that I'm going to these lengths. I'm going to put you up against Machine! Machine? Is this going to hurt? Yikes. Come at me. Don't be afraid. You won't hurt me. Watch your footwork. No, beat first, then. Watch your footwork. Is this the first monkey you've seen in the game? Here we go. This is the iconic moment. You fight like a cow. This is such a great puzzle sequence, just this like collecting insults, and then when you get to the Swordmaster, she has her own insult, and you actually have to be clever with what you answer. And that could kind of work, because you could get beef kebabs. Yeah, so you get pasted the first time or two. But that's how you learn the insults so you can start winning. Alright, now I need to bump into the pirates. Best place is sort of at this junction here, or at the fork, anywhere around here. Prepare to die. Okay, so these are genuine. This, and all this sort of stuff is, they like, you call that an insult and it's just, you lose. I've got the answer to that. I've got the answer to that, so I just need the answer to the one that the troll gave me. Oh, he doesn't know it. Okay. This one, so he's going to come back at me. I think you have to win three in a row. Or is it just three in total? I'm not sure. I've got a little tip for you. Get the point. Ah, the hemorrhoids are flaring up again, eh? Okay, but I got a couple more insults. That's cool. If I hang out here, someone else will bump into me. I wonder if they, like that guy knew the answer to such and such. Will he always remember that one? Like, I don't need to make notes about who has said what, but I just wonder if that's the way it works. I didn't stop you. You came to me. You don't actually get anything for winning, do you? You don't like mug 'em. All right. So this one. I need this one. Hemorrhoids. Owned a dog that was smarter than you. Glad to see you attended your family reunion. Oh, he taught you everything you know. Yeah. Oh, got it just before he said it. The family reunion is a monkey one, isn't it? Something about an ape or a gorilla. Tip for you, get the point. Yep. Little puns on sharpness. I don't really like that one. People fall at my feet. Is that before they smell your breath? Oh, you just have to win three, not three in a row. Very similar to the last guy I fought. I've got that one, I've got that one. I don't have this one. Yay! It's weird that you kind of want to lose. You have the manners of a beggar? What? I don't remember that one. You have the manners of a beggar. You must... No, it's not that. You have the manners of a beggar. Don't remember that one. Hemorrhoids, but I don't know the answer to this one. You again. I can't remember what you knew or didn't know. Let's just try everything. Got you. People fall at my feet when these. I don't think I've got the answer to that one. I'm confused without what I know in my head and what Guybrush knows in this game. I need to know the beggar one. Oh, yeah, you got to learn to stop picking your nose. Oh, don't say that. I don't know this one. I didn't even... what? I literally don't know that one. I have no memory of that being in the game. You have the manners of a beggar. At least I've got some, is that what it is? At least I've got some manners? I think maybe I've just forgotten it because it's like the lamest one. Oh, I need to find out. I need to find out what it is. At least I've got some. Ah, he doesn't know it either. Questions. Have you stopped wearing diapers yet? Oh, have you stopped wearing diapers yet? Is it something to do with like he never bothered to wear them at all, and it's like hinting he's made a mess in his trousers? I can't remember. You make me want to puke. You make me think someone already did. Exactly how many, oh, he said the thing. How many insults there are? Oh, I think there's something like 20. 20 insult pairs, I think. So I'm not surprised I don't remember all of them. Yes. You make me want to puke. You make, yeah, I need this one. Oh, he doesn't know it. It's just weird that I want to lose the fights in a way. You know? There we go. Oh, do I have the answer to this one? Is it hemorrhoids? Hemorrhoids, hemorrhoids. Clashing sounds. Nobody's ever drawn blood from me, and nobody ever will. Something about a handkerchief. You run that fast. Oh, all right. Yeah. I've got this one, haven't I? I don't have that one. Hooray, now I do. I don't know the answer to this one. You scurvy lubber. I need to know the beggar one. Something like you, that's good, because you've got no manners at all or something, I don't know. Hemorrhoids. Tell me about your hemorrhoids. Oh, I might win this one. Oh, he's defeated. I would like to practice sword fightery with you. My name is Inigo Montoya. You killed my father. Prepare to die. fast. Got that one. Picking your nose. Let's go for this one. There we go. I mean, real trouble if you ever used them. Picking your nose. Tell me the answer. Oh. Yeah, no, I don't like that one. Not surprised that one didn't stick. Come on. Hit me. Hit me. Few more insults and I need to win two more fights. It's nice they let me go first every time. Got you. Even before this, I think I've got that one. I think I've got all these. Can I borrow one? Trouble if you ever used him, but he hasn't. Yeah, I need that one and that one at the very least. Good. I like it when the iconic one comes up. It feels like, why use that one? Everyone knows this one. Hemorrhoids flaring up again. Yeah. Oh, I don't know it. Oh, I might win. I don't know if we got this one. Nice. Okay, just gotta beat one more guy. And hopefully pick up a couple more insults. Prepare to die. Right, I've got all of these, if I remember correctly. No, that's picking your nose. I do have that one. Oh, it's a new one. Oh, they haven't invented the words to describe you. I just said that to you. Why are you doing it back? You run that fast. Have you stopped running drives yet? You're no match for my brains. I don't think they responded to that one yet. Okay, good. I've got that now. That's in the bank. Oh, and he wins. One of these is going to get me, surely. Alright. Oh, half an hour gone already. That's right. We're nearly there. These two at the bottom, I don't think I've got at the bottom. No, tell me about the hemorrhoids.
Hemorrhoids.
Hemorrhoids. They haven't invented them yet, or something like that. That's it. Yeah. You make me want to puke. You make me think somebody already did. So it doesn't matter. Is that a win? Good enough to beat the Swordmaster. Yeah. Let's just see if we can get one or two more answers. Is he faster than him? Go faster, go faster. You fight like a dairy farmer. I'm not gonna. This is the only one I need, I think. Yay, and he said it. Alright. Unless he's got anything new, I should win this then. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, 11, 12, 13. 13. 13 doesn't seem like enough. Maybe it's just 13. This is close. Are you going to give me the basic one? The tutorial one? Not really an insult, but it's threatening. Oh, he's come back. He's coming back. Yeah, he's just got to win three. It's not three in a row. Do I have all of them now? Let's try the Swordmaster. I think I can do it. Never understood why he couldn't go through this way. And then I guess he's following the path he's learned earlier. Alright. I am potentially ready for you now, Carla. A little dance that I don't understand, which stops when you approach. Oh, it's you again. Let us fight. I've come to kill you. I want to know more about your backstory. You are a pain in the backside, sir. Yeah, that's the hemorrhoids. What's you, if your brother's like you, better to marry a pig. How appropriate, you fight like a cow? I wanted to make sure you'd feel comfortable with me. I think some of them are multi-use, but oh, that wasn't the one. There are no clever moves that can help me now. Oh, it's alright, you should never learn them. That's an easy one. You have to beat her five times. My sword is famous all over the Caribbean. My sword is famous all over the Caribbean. I don't know if any of these work. That one is kind of sword pointy related. I don't think it's going to go do it. Nope, she's coming back at me. Yeah, there's got to be more than 13 insults. Now I know what filth and stupidity really are. that one, maybe? Oh, come on. That was good enough, surely. Yeah. I don't remember any of her insults. This fits, surely. No, that was a match. Only once have I met such a coward. Okay, that is what I just said. You got that job as janitor after all. Yeah, I've got some missing. Oh no. Can I get her out again? No? Okay. Yeah, I'm missing a whole bunch of insults. Go faster, Guybrush. Family reunion, janitor, some other stuff. Just tell me the insults, you know, please. We don't need to do this with fighting. We can be friendly about it. Okay, yeah, they don't... You can't use these. Because they're like, oh, there's a swordmaster insult, you can't do that. I need to lose so you can give me... Oh, don't lose. I want you to give me more insults. Oh no, that was a... Oh, idiot, that was the wrong... I was just randomly clicking. Don't use swordmaster insults, it's a waste of everybody's life. Hang on, if I throw the fight, then it'll be his turn to say something. If I lose this one, I lose the fight, so if I come back a little bit, then I might be able to get one more in. How did it... What? 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 Thank you. Oh, this is the janitor one. Family reunion. Oh, good, he's giving me the ones I want. That's like the quickest fight ever. Two more insults to get out of you, and then I will be unstoppable. No, you're supposed to know the answer. Yes, family reunion. That would have been the marrying a pig situation, wouldn't it? I feel like this one just kind of, someone wrote it, thought it was really clever, and then it got slipped in, and no one else wanted it to go in, but like they insisted, like, alright, we'll let you have that. Keep you quiet. Give me the janitor line, and then I can be on my way. Hurrah! You are a hero. You don't know it. No way knowing what they're going to know anyway, so it's kind of got random with it. Unless, possibly the, if they are, they do know what they remember. It's over! This time we got her. There's 45 minutes to do the sword fighting, and someone completed the whole game in 27 minutes. That's mental. But they did this in like a minute because they used exploits with save loading and manipulating the insults that were being used. I'm back, and boy, you're in trouble this time. I know, hold two more insults. Oh, good, I got this one. Wait, what? Does that even make sense? No, it doesn't make sense. It doesn't make any sense. It's my family, it's not her family reunion. There are no clever moves that can help you now. You did this last time and I got you. like it worked. Janitor job. You got the job. Is that also the janitor? I don't know. Oh, that one. Hooray. I hope you're happy. I've done it. I've completed the 3 trials. Put it on. Keep it in mint condition. Alright, Swordmaster defeated. It's a good place to stop. So, till next time.